started rehearsing a few months ago, started rehearsing the show, we realized it's like for us a celebration of Yes music, because all the music we're playing, we played all the music, and Science Fang on most of it. And it's something like we've got to look way back and remember the Close to the Edge album, what was happening around that time. Now, and you and I, just sort of, for us, it was great to be able to rehearse it.